t-shirt!
An afro. Yeah, it's like a limited edition action figure. So you wanna open it? I don't know. People can check it out. I have this bag. I haven't opened it yet.
Yeah. Think I know who this is from.
Let me see. I need to open this thing up. Oh, by the way, I love my shirt.
For real? What'd you get?
Afro.
Team Utah News. They are one of Triton's sponsored team. They wanted to help us out for the event. I believe one or two of their guys are going to be coming down, so they wanted to give us some
check this out, man. Swag. Look at this. This is
Ninja
from Afro Samurai. I should figure. This is like a for vibes. It's going to be pretty cool. Yep.
Can't cool.
You can't open it. Have a drum beat.
I'm having technical difficulties here. Gonna have to get ghetto.
We're going all out for vibes, that's for sure.
Wow, I'm just, this is amazing, man. Way too much stuff. Oh boy.
Let me see. Oh, bags of goodies.
Bags stuffed with goodies. And we've got
money.
Wouldn't that be something, dude? That'd be awesome.
Thank you, guys.
Think fast, win more. Gamer Grub. Got some stuff from Keith Mullen, the president.
Cool.
Gamer Grub. Oops.
Yeah, great, very cool. I'm in trouble with closing this, but I'll leave it. Alright, so we have a bag of goodies. So
wow, so some, alright, this stuff is not even available yet. Team Utah Noobs arranged for us to send you some Gamer Grub samples for prizes. Please find enclosed a bunch of Gamer Grub prize packs for your use. Please note that the packs enclosed are beta samples. Retail release version 1.0 is a bit different. We dropped the game genre with the flavor No More Action Pizza. Flavors have been changed to just Gamer Grub Pizza. We also changed the packaging design.
Yes, right here.
And
this is like some of the products. This is a Strategy Chocolate right here. This is another one.
Action Pizza.
Action Pizza. And this is another one, right? What's this? This is
Racing Wasabi.
Wasabi.
That's perfect with like the Afro Samurai stuff.
So this is cool. Like people go in, complete, or you know, they win, you get some.
Yeah, these could be like second, or these could be like the third prize packs.
Yeah,
get the cool bag with.
We could do a couple rounds.
Yeah, absolutely.
You know, during E3, I had a bag like this.
And those are dope for like little events like this. It's something you just carry swag. Yeah. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Eight
packs total.
So we
Gamer Grub.
So we have 8 of this. 8. How many Triton headsets? Is it 9 or 7?
I believe it's 6 or 7 Triton headsets. AX Pros and AX 360s, I believe.
A bunch of games.
Way too many games.
Way too many games.
PS3.
PS3, Xbox.
360 Elite.
And still more coming.
And games and stuff, t-shirts.
More coming, which I'm not going to say what it is, but the package I'm waiting for, is going to be good.
Yo, Ed McMahon got nothing on this.
Nothing. So everybody, we got the true Afro Samurai limited edition action figure of Ninja and Afro. We got this bunch of goodies.
Grub
right
packs
here.
From Gamer Grub.
Yeah,
cool little packs and bags.
So you guys can't miss
man.
Community Vibes February 21st. It's going to be huge and big, and it's free. What else? I mean, I don't know what else people want, man. It's a lot of stuff, so.
Dude, I'm just
jealous. Show up.
I'm just jealous because we gotta give all this stuff away. We don't get to keep it.
Yeah, I think this is more prizes than last year.
Oh, absolutely. I think we've already passed. I think we surpassed last year.
Oh, yeah, by a lot. And plus, the thing is, too, SFX 360 is gonna have a bunch of goodies. And also, Destructo are gonna have some stuff, too.
Destructo is also gonna turn.
This is only Gamertag Rig. I can imagine what they're gonna have. So, the stuff we're gonna have is. Be big for it, but now I have. How do you close this? Alright, so Community Vibes, February 21st.
Club Echo.
Peace.